Once again, we want to encourage you, if you know of any family member, young person, even if it's you, hey, like you saw tonight, to feel like you want to sing and sing in front of people, let nobody tell you the front, nobody tell you the front, especially because everybody have their audience. So if you feel like you want to be part of this, you want to be treated like an artist and start learning the English, look my friend here, you know? I know she was good, right? That's not. If you feel like you want to be a part of Check Out Music PT, call, ask relevant questions, register, do what you have to do. I think this is the most appropriate time for all those who have to make wardrobe changes. Please do so now. Miss Lady, take off your bishop shirt. If she pull out her pair of tennis sticks, yeah, no, it's serious. Oh, God.
That's
us, what are we looking? Hello. That's the crowd, I'll hide it. Ready? Yes? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge, big, warm round of applause as we welcome the relaunching of the Live Music District. We're featuring this incredible band, The Legends, Desperados!
We'll be right back.
they stay under the tent, right?
You could stay, you could see, yes, you know, but stay under the tent. You don't want to outside because they'll be fired.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Same Ordinary People, featuring Tariq Daniel. Can a round of applause again, please? I would like to remind you, the Palm Foundation presents Desperados Remembrance Carnegie from Orpheus to Iron Lung. This is happening at the Lord Kitchener Auditorium, or we know it's at Napa on Palm Sunday, April 14th, 2019, 5 p.m. It of course features the Desperados Steel Orchestra, Edward Coverbatch, the Lydian Male Voice Choir, the Lydian Steel, the Desperados Youth Orchestra with special guest accompanist Lydian Bourdain-Riche, special guest conductor Maestro Jesus Beltran Acosta Ruiz. And of course, it's in celebration of the NGC Pat Bishop National Heroes Year. Tickets, general admission is $200 and special reserve tickets $300. Tickets are available this evening at the table on the left side of the audience, and you could also get Desperado merchandise and continue to support the band. Again, Desperados Remember Carnegie from Orpheus to Iron Lung, Sunday, April 14, 2019. Another very important announcement. Will the driver of PCC 1895, that's PCC 1895, I would suggest you attend to your vehicle. You're blocking a driveway, and I'm understanding that officers are already there. So cross your fingers, go quickly, hopefully your vehicle is still there. PCC 1895. We're gonna continue again with our feature band, Desperado Steel Orchestra. They're gonna take us out as we get ready to close off the Live Music District. Remember to follow Live Music District at Music Outside, Music TT, to find out when the next event will be and who will be featured. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, please give a welcome again as we continue hearing the wonderful sounds from Desperado Steel Orchestra.
And remember, on Sunday, April 14th, Desperados will be at the National Academy for the Performing Arts. So you can get your tickets. Tickets are being sold this evening. That table to my right, your left, you can get your tickets there. The day before Desperados concert, there's Intimate Moods 2.0 on Pan. That's happening Saturday the 13th of April 2019 at Kaiser Blues Cafe. Kaiser Blues is on Ryson Road now, in case you don't know. So you can get your tickets for that. Tickets are $100, so you can just go down there at Kaiser Blues. It's $100. Panis Noella Pierre will be there, vocalist Jerome Bicessa, Angelia Didier, Arthur Martial, and they're backed by Faces of Band, Wayne Guerra, Russell Dirty, and Levo Jacob. One more time, please make some noise for Desperado Silo Festa, giving us a very well put together set here, live music district. Please thank you for coming out this evening. Patronize or you see the stores and the food on Murray Street, along Murray Street. Yes, they were all part of this event that we put together here for you. And we want to say a special thank you to them. We have Food Spice, Happy Chimes, North Coast Spokane, and Banana Joe's. Yeah? So please, before you go, get something to eat now. Get something to eat now, and you know, make sure you talk about it. Remember, everything that you capture here this evening and you post up on social media, you hashtag music duty. Also, our next event is going to happen in May. I can't give you the date just yet. It's happening in May, and if you follow Music on TT on all the social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, everybody. Music of TT, you can be informed of the date and the time. I want to say a special thank you, of course, to City Board for always giving us the opportunity to be here. I want to say thank you to all the Live Music District artists that passed through this evening. We have six artists across stage. Bishop's Anstey High School Steel Orchestra across stage. And of course, Desperados.